To get started, open the Shoonya app on your phone. From the main screen, click on Register Now. Enter your mobile number and fill the OTP received to verify your mobile number. Next, enter your email ID followed by the OTP received on your email to proceed further. You will now be asked to enter your personal information such as marital status and name of family members like your father or spouse name or your mother name. Confirm that you are an Indian citizen and proceed. You will then be asked to add detail like your occupation, annual income, and trading experience. Accept the declaration to continue. Next, complete the DigiLocker verification. Your details like PAN card and Aadhaar card will be auto-filled. Enter the necessary details to access your DigiLocker and proceed. Enter the Aadhaar OTP and move to the next step. You will be prompted to enter your DigiLocker PIN, after which it will start fetching all your documents. Follow the on-screen instruction to take your selfie and proceed once it's successfully captured. Add your signature by drawing it. Now choose the trading segments you wish to activate: equity, mutual funds, derivative and commodities derivative. You can choose all the segments you wish to activate your accounts in. Next, verify your bank account by selecting one of the following options: verify by UPI, supported apps including PhonePay, Paytm, Google Pay, Cred and others, adding bank details manually or by submitting a cancel check. For example, I am verifying with UPI. Rupee 1 will be debited and refunded within 48 hours. In this step, you can add your nominees or you can click skip for now to add letter. If you choose to skip, you will be asked to confirm that you wish to proceed without adding a nominee. Next, complete the Aadhaar e-sign process by entering your Aadhaar number, accepting the terms via the checkbox and filling in the OTP received to auto-sign. To activate your account in derivative segments of future and options, you will be asked to submit some additional documents like income proof, an ITR copy or 6-month bank statement. Or you can submit your net worth certificate. If you don't have any of this document handy, you can skip this step for now. For now, let's assume you choose to upload your bank statement via the OTP method. Enter your mobile number and proceed. And your bank account statement for 6 months will be automatically fetched through the account aggregator. Accept the consent form. Once all steps are completed, your documents will be submitted and reviewed. Your account will be verified within a few hours and your Demat and trading account on Shoonya will be ready and active. Thank you.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.